As the official 2017 ski season opens, emergency services have gathered to launch SnowSafe.
It's great to be here today with our friends from the SES. We realise how important the snow is to local communities around here from a commercial aspect, and how that it showcases a wonderful area down here. But the messages are quite clear that the police and other emergency services are well equipped here around the clock to make sure that the visits that people make to the snow are safe, and we encourage them to make good decisions from the time they leave home here on the slopes and in and around the commercial areas, and certainly on the way home.
As we can see, there's a bit of snow around, but there's a lot more of that to come. And we urge people when they come down here to stay safe on the roads, be very patient, and don't make dumb decisions when you're on the way here. If there is a line of traffic, just take your time and be patient and considerate to other road users. The police this year will be focusing on road safety, but also on drugs and alcohol within this environment here. We know from history that we have a number of alcohol-related issues down here, and our police will be focusing on our licensed venues and also the resorts and people who are socialising and consuming alcohol.
With Bluebird days like this, it's about enjoying everything these ski resorts have to offer. But our priority is to get you to and from the slopes safely.